wait for the next few minutes. For your comfort and safety, please remain seated. Put your seatbelt securely fastened and all your carry-ons properly stowed until the aircraft comes to a complete and final stop at the gate and the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Before leaving us today, please check around your seats, also in the seat pockets ahead of you, for any articles you brought on board. When opening the overhead compartments, use caution. Items tend to shift during the flight. Feel free to use your cellular phones at this time, provided they can be reached from a seated position without releasing your seatbelt. You'll be exiting through the forward left-hand door. Please watch your step. There's a slight floor level change on your jetway. Also, continue to refrain from smoking until you're well within the designated smoking area. Your checked luggage will be available for you shortly at the Hawaiian Airlines baggage claim carousel on the lower level. For those passengers that have de-checked car seats or strollers, please allow our ground staff a few minutes. These items will be available for you shortly at the jetway. For those of you going on to a U.S. mainland international or another inter-island destination, please check the video monitors in the holding area for your next gate assignment. And on behalf of all of us here at Hawaiian Airlines, most especially your flight crew, it's been our pleasure serving you today. We do look forward to seeing you again on another Hawaiian Airlines flight. Until then, our warmest aloha and mahalo.